Hello, visions. By means of visions, God often vouchsafes to make known his will. When Samuel was a child, before the word of Jehovah was revealed to him, for a time there was no open vision. 1 Samuel. With the prophets, they were frequently employed more than 20 times. We read of them in Daniel. In the future, when the Spirit will be poured out, Israel's sons and daughters will prophesy. The old men will dream dreams, and the young men will see visions. Joel Acts. The book of Revelation is a series of visions. Thank you.